Hello, I'm Mr. R. Nijjhar, a retired lecturer in metallurgy preaching Christianity. And here is the part 3. The greatest of all was Christ, Satguru Nanak Dev Ji of the Punjab, where from I hail. Today the sons of Satan have created so much so darkness again that some people have even forgotten their own tribal fathers in flesh. Never mind knowing our father in spirit, Akaal Purakh. Akaal mean eternal, Purakh mean a man. Down to earth foolish people who have replaced their tribal surnames by the names of their villages, towns or even district are sitting on the world's holiest of holy seat at Akaal Takht in Amritsar, meant for the Nirmallae Sants are the apostles. Remember that a prostitute who serves the whole village or town, if she happens to give birth to a boy, then such a boy is given the surname of the village or town which she has served. So many of the Jathedars are the leaders of the Akaal Takht fall among this category of their foolishness, in that they were born in a father's tribal home, but they adopt the surname of their village or town to boost their ego. About such people, Satguru Nanak Dev Ji said, "HUMAE VICH, JAATI, JINSEE, KHOEI," that in ego, they lose their tribal identity. How effective is the preaching from such people sitting at Akaal Takht, that they do not know whether it is right to say HARIMANDIR SAHIB or HARMANDIR SAHIB. There is a hell of difference, as it is between a guru, a rabbi, pandit or priest, and a Satguru called Christ or royal priest. Remember what gold has to do with God. That is why the offering of gems presented by a king to Sachae Paatshah, Gobind Singh Ji, was rejected and thrown into the rivulet nearby. Gurus are mother, father and Brahman or Pandit, who teach us the moral laws pertaining to our physical selves or bodies. Whilst a Satguru directs his preaching to one's conscience, which we call Zamir in Arabic or Man in Punjabi, and not to the physical body or Tan. Man is mind, which in English they call it. It's also the same as conscience. Whilst a Sachae Paatshah enforces justice in the society without any partiality, under the slogan "Manas ki jaat sabhe ek pehchanbo." So, for a spiritual person, all the human beings are same, because the real self soul has no color, no tribe, or any such things which are identified by the people. Finally, I can't justify my views in such a short article. You need people of discerning intellect, which we call in Punjabi BIBEK BUDHI, to judge the situation under which Satguru Nanak Dev Ji and Sachae Paatshah Gobind Singh Ji appeared. A fair comparison may be drawn from the cruelty that the First Anointed Christ Jesus suffered at the hands of the temple priests, the blasphemers, led by a man of Judah tribe, the tribe of King David, and the light of Satguru Nanak Dev Ji in the name of Satguru Arjan Dev Ji, who was tortured by a Khatri in the name of Chandu Shah by making him to sit on a hot iron plate with hot sand being poured over his head and body for 4 days, in the hottest month of June, when the temperature soared 115 degree Fahrenheit or more. Thus, greater the Satguru or Christ, the greater he was tortured by the sons of Satan. Sachae Paatshah Har Gobind Ji caught the right culprit, Chandu Khatri, and gave him the deserving punishment. So who was greatest of all the Christs of the world? Satguru Jesus or Christ Nanak Dev Ji? Judge for yourself. Gnostics are the living Christ of Christ, which we call Satgurus in Punjabi, and not they are Gnostics are not Christians of the books, but they are living Christ of the living God or Par Brahm, which is Spirit. Holy Spirit, which is a common sense or Surti, shatters the fetters of the letters of the holy books. Scriptures plus Holy Spirit is a common sense equal to gospel. That means you read scriptures, but without Holy Spirit you cannot dig out the gospel. So that was the Holy Spirit that Christ Jesus said has left us companion to go by and to rely upon. Remember that to your three gurus, which are mother that feeds you, father who protects you, and Pandit or Rabbi who teaches you the moral laws, you render money, which we call Maya in Punjabi, and they would give you Tan Chindya Phal, that is a healthy physical body. To your Satguru Christ, to your Satguru Nanak Dev Ji or Christ Jesus, you render your man or mind for receiving gospel, which is Man Chindya Phal. Many people go to Singh, perform religious duties at churches and other things, but they get money paid. But they should in fact expect gospel treasures to be paid by their Father God if they work for Him. But they, most of them are employed by the churches, they are hireling, so they are happy with the money and they are not bothered about the gospel treasures. So you can see how darkness they have created. To your Sachae Paatshah Gobind Singh Ji, Royal King Gobind Singh Ji, you render your tan or physical body as sacrifice for acquiring salvation or muktadan. So to your Royal King Gobind Singh Ji, you give your sacrifice of your physical body in which you become a soldier and fight against the aggressors. So when you die, you get salvation. Now such which is bitter, such is related to physical body, is bitter, but it leads you to heaven. Why sat is the spiritual gospel, is extremely bitter, but it leads you to anand or salvation. Many people are frightened to speak even truth, you know, and they will be even more frightened to speak the gospel truth. Now gospel truth is this, that not a single Jew died during the Holocaust, because a Jew is inwardly, not outwardly, is a spiritual self. Same, and not a single Sikh or Muslim or Hindu died in any Holocaust. Falsehoods or coups are extremely sweet. They are sugar-coated tablets, makhyo mitha we call them, makhyo mean honey. But they lead you to hell. People, they go to hell as it was during the Holocaust, as it happened during partition of India. For articles on sister Christian and Sikh community by a Sajdhari Sikh, visit my website and listen to my videos. God bless you. Thank you.